keep your love right beside me all night. And when the morning comes, I'm ready to go again through the night, babe.
I just can't get enough of you, baby.
I just can't get enough of you.
I just can't get enough of you.
Has helped me a lot, stay focused on school and also just carrying myself in a certain manner on campus, off out of campus, because you now realize that other people are looking at you. So Vanity has helped me a lot in my growth here in college. Vanity has its ups and downs. Of course, you know, with any group, you're gonna get into it, you're gonna get mad about different things, especially when big shows are coming up. You get tension between people, but all in all, it's love. Everybody loves each other, and that's one thing that I love about Vanity. They're a true family. Like, we can fight, we can argue, we can laugh, and then we can play. It's almost like you and your sister. So that's how I feel about Vanity. Vanity was my first choice. One, because when I came down to school, I met Mariah, who is Kaisha's sister. And of course, Kaisha was the president at the time. And she asked me, she was like, why don't you come out for the modeling group? And I've always been involved in a lot of things on campus. So I'm like, okay, well, let me go ahead and try this out. When I first saw Vanity, I mean, that was Miss Evanesce, like 2008. And I mean, they killed it. Like, I already knew I had to be a part of this modeling group. Like, they was cold. And that's why I continue to strive to do the same thing. I want people to look at it and be like, I want to be a part of that. I want to keep it classy, but still have fun. And that's what Vanity is.